taking notes on the wisdom of being at the White House.
Okay.
We're going to get some Dr. Allen on the video.
Cool. So, the Sumi Otoshi and Manriki Gusari, who you had just been playing with, was there, right? Corner drop from this top line, dropping down. Now, coming underneath, again, forming this shape, but now I'm looking, I have the arm to my body, and now the body rotation and the drop down, kind of what we've been talking about. Right, and imagining just everything drilling, going through his body, through his tailbone, into the corner drop. It's cool. It's judo, it's aikido, it's Manriki Gusari. 1,000 power, 1,000 hour, it's all in one chain. Alright, so one more time, super, super slow for you. Yeah, that's super slow, but so, yeah, let's see if you guys can shift around a little bit. So, boom. Coming underneath. Relax, dropping everything down. Hopefully breaking his balance slightly forward, right? Now, the chain is over the top of his arm. I bring everything into my body, where all throws are supposed to happen anyways, right? So now, as I rotate, you see him beginning to buckle, rotate his body where he can't support himself, and then take a bow. Very, very light, very soft. Here.